Today's how to use video will teach how to use iCare data recovery for lost data recovery. We will be trying to cover user interface, scan, recovery, and other options in this short video. iCare data recovery is an easy to use piece of software to recover lost data due to any reasons. It works great for memory cards, USB pen drives, local hard drives, and other internal and external storage devices. iCare data recovery is capable of recovering all files types, such as audio, video files, photos, emails, documents, and other things. Before getting started, please make sure you have enough free time. It will take a plenty of time depending on size, health, and speed. We are using the paid version. Free version of iCare data recovery lets you recover 1 GB of data, free of cost. You need to buy the premium version to lift this data limit. We are using the paid version of iCare data recovery with no data limit. You may download iCare data recovery free version from softsuggestor.com if you've not yet installed it. iCare data recovery features a user-friendly interface, which is easy to use for veteran and novice users alike. You are offered 3 scan options in iCare data recovery: deleted file recovery, deep scan recovery, and raw drive recovery. We can call deleted file recovery a swift data recovery option, which is specifically designed for the recycle bin. This data recovery option has the ability to recover files from emptied recycle bin if files are deleted by mistake or wiped accidentally. Click deleted file recovery option to move to the next step. Highlight your preferred partition and click next. This option takes a few minutes, so sit back and wait. After complete the scan, it will suggest to use deep scan recover if this option does not manage to find your desired data. Ignore this message for now and move to the next step by clicking OK button. Browse all folders one after one to find your desired data. You can make your search quick by using preview and thumbnail options. If you've managed to find what you are looking for, then checkmark your preferred folder or file and click Recover button. Select location and click OK. It is suggested by data recovery experts that do not save it on partition you are scanning. Click Home button to go back if it could not recover files you want to recover. Deep scan recovery. This recovery option thoroughly scans after a format, delete, and other data loss situations. It could take a while, depending on the size of hard disk, USB, memory card, and other storage devices. If first option got failed, then click Deep Scan Recovery for the next step to try out the second option. Highlight any preferred partition or storage device, such as USB flash, memory card, external hard disk, and others, and click Next. As you can see, we had scanned a single partition, but it now shows a plethora of partitions. Selected partition has been formatted many times for clean installations and other purposes, and this is the reason it shows so many partitions. By using Save Session option, you can check these results later if you don't have time right now. Green color and high suggestion mean chances are higher here you find your desired data. Highlight it and click Next. Please wait until it finishes reading files building directory tree, and other things. Browse all folders one after one to find your desired data. You can make your search quick by using preview and thumbnail options. In addition, you can search by file type. If you've managed to find what you are looking for, then checkmark your preferred folder or file and click Recover button. Select location and click OK. Data recovery experts suggest not to save it on same partition you are scanning. Let's move to third data recovery option. If it could not recover, click Home button to go back. If it could not recover files you want to recover. Third option, raw data recovery, is a truly lifesaver option. It has been designed to recover data from an entirely reformatted hard disk or other storage devices, deleted partitions, and after clean install windows. Raw data recovery even can recover data from a partition which now does not exist. It scans more thoroughly and takes a plenty of time. Click on raw drive recovery for the next step. It will show you all plugged in hard disks and other storage devices. Highlight your desired one and click next to kickstart the scan. Initial scan is complete. You may now check one after one to find your desired data. Highlight any of the partitions and click next to scan further. It will again take a while. Save session option saves you a lot of precious time. This option lets you check these results later without having to scan again, and to save time. Green color and high indicate that the chances are higher here you find your desired data. Highlight it and click next. Please wait until it finishes reading files, building directory tree, and other things. Scan is complete. You can browse all folders one after one to find your desired data. Preview and thumbnail options can be used to search swiftly, as well as you can search by file type. Select location and click OK. It is suggested by data recovery experts that do not save it on partition you are scanning. Team Simple Tutorial hope this video helps you recover lost or deleted data, and you now better understand how things work in this data recovery software. If we could not explain anything properly, please do use the comments section for your questions. The comments section can also be used for precious suggestions and feedback.
Please visit softsuggester.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.